A car accident sends two to the hospital tonight. Although information is limited at this time, News 10 has received reports of a car accident at Poplar and Ferndale Streets in Terre Haute. This was a single vehicle accident. The vehicle collided with a tree. The resulting crash has sent both the driver and passenger to Union Hospital with possible severe injuries. Police are investigating the accident. News 10 will continue to follow this story as it develops.